know that poets are superheroes? We have a godlike grasp of language and the power to transform any emotion into alliteration. We sit with sadness until it spins out of silence onto paper. We craft confessional poems with the spark of a metaphor and the speed of a comet. We are saviors of sonnets. Protectors of expression, if there is no answer, we write down the question, did you know that poets are rappers? Sometimes we'll rhyme in standard time, where every other line is a rhythmic sound. We'll bring you in with the stroke of a pen and make you believe every word is profound. We obsess over scores for slam competitions. We carefully count syllables when writing haikus. We painstakingly pick out six-line patterns for sestinas. There's palindromes, pantunes, villanelles, and prose. Poems are meticulously and miraculously mapped out like calculus. Did you know that poets are astronauts? With gravity, we take our words from the page to the stage to the planets. From the page to the stage to the planets. From an abstract idea to the proof of new galaxies where synonyms become stanzas and satellites of sound.